Hello everyone, Casual Gamer here, continuing my Let's Play of Axis and Allies, the RTS. World War II mode. Last time we did Great Britain, today we're doing Mother Russia. Let's look at our generals. General Chukov, a young commander and the son of a famous wrestler, Vasily Chukov, served as an advisor to Chiang Kai-shek's before being recalled to the command, the defense of Stalingrad. And I cannot pronounce these names. By maintaining the morale of his soldiers and developing new methods of urban combat, General Chukov prevented the city's fall and ultimately participated in the capture of Berlin. Marshal Konev. Ivan Konev was a Russian general at first, leading the first counterattack against the German advance and stopping it outside of Moscow, and then leading the first army onto German soil. A hero of the war and one of the conquerors of Berlin, Konev went on to an illustrious career as a military governor. Marshal Rostovsky? I can't pronounce these names. Was an early supporter of the Bolsheviks. Rostovsky, I can't pronounce that name, was later purged and fought in World War II under a never-revoked death sentence. He distinguished himself as a fiery commander in the battles of Moscow, Stalingrad, and Kursk. Marshal Zhukov. Rising from a lowly cavalry officer in the Tsar's army to Marshal of the Soviet forces, General Zhukov proved himself a survivor above all thing else. By developing the Siberian army during the darkest days of World War II, Marshal Zhukov shocked the Japanese and Germans alike, winning first in Mongolia and then in Europe. And I'm picking the first one on the list, Chukov.
Japan have beaten our armies on the field of battle. Look with your own eyes at the great might of the Soviet Union. See the tanks built by the hundred all through the strength of your labor. See the millions of our brothers in the Red Army who march to guard our borders from invasion and aggression. No, do not listen to talk of defeat. Hear instead the call of victory and answer it, comrades.
Welcome to one of the harder campaigns in this game, the Russian campaign. We have a massive German invasion army sitting on our borders. Well, I'm going to pull them back. That's not very Soviet-like of me, but I have my reasons. I'm going to save my money this round. And quick resolve. And we're going to save my money this round too. Japanese are invading. Alright, infantry air. This is what I wanted. Now. I'm being surrounded by the Japanese. Gonna have to hold off a turn. Quick resolve. No? Ah. and turn. Ah, Britain held out. Oh, they left? Well, good for them. This is actually what I wanted. I'm going to quick resolve this. And push them back. USA trying to fight back. Yes! Go UK! And since we RTS this last game, not RTSing it this game. Quick resolve. Germany's out of the game for now. And yeah, Britain just got pummeled. We gotta help the British out. Thank you. Armor. Come on. Don't want to do that yet.
Отделение готово. Angelenia Katova! Angelenia Katova! Angelenia Katova! Angelenia Katova!
Ждем приказа!
Мы готовы! Орудия готовы!
I don't want to RTS the UK, though. There's a reason behind that. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Angelenia Katova! Angelenia Katova! Angelenia Katova! Мы готовы!
What the fuck? Couldn't lose me the game. Come on, US. Back off. Not much RTS action in this one. I guess I should have done some RTS, but eh. Is what it is. I'm playing this game 5 times in a row, and I already done twice as the allies. This is the 3rd time as the allies. A quick game. Ain't gonna hurt anything.
Ждем приказа!
Oh, they're out of commission. Totally not like reality. It's a U.S. planning.
Отделение готово. Орудия готовы. К атаке готовы. Отделение готово. Да, товарищ командир. Мы готовы.
I'm just quick resolving everything this round. You can do that in every game, by the way. It's actually a lot funner to play, even though it's kind of easy. That's the end of the Russian campaign.
We have won, comrades. No sacrifice was too great, no cost too high for our devotion to Mother Russia. In the cities of our enemies, our soldiers raised the red flag, and in the streets of Moscow and Stalingrad, on the riverside of Petersburg in Kursk, all Russia sings in victory. History itself is ours to write, and our destiny has been won through your strength. Today, the entire world waits to share in our revolution. To join in our greatness.
Well, that's the end of the Russian campaign. This is Casual Gamer signing out.